The black spot barb, otherwise known as filament barb, is so named for its distinctive black spot towards its flanks, set against a silver-scaled body. Found in freshwater and brackish estuaries, it's recommended to provide a long aquarium with a choice of sand, gravel, rockwork and/or wood, with plenty of hardy vegetation such as Microsorum species and Anubias. Aim to provide regularly cleaned, fresh water to maintain their health, along with a varied diet of live and frozen foods, as well as commercial dried foods to enhance their coloration. Tank mates should be chosen carefully. Avoid skittish fish, or any that will outcompete or bully the black spot barb, such as large cichlids.